started. And we didn't get to play most of them. So I thought on this tour I would play every song I play, at least one song that I never get to play. It's different every night. Kind of random, but you're going to get a song from the White Album. It's about a young man who had a girlfriend who every month or so she'd go down to Tijuana, Mexico, and get some prescription medication, bring it back to their place, and then lie in bed all night, not sleeping, just lying there in perfect peace, listening to easy listening music like Burt Bacharach. Such a beautiful experience. So I wrote the song hoping to capture not only the pain of those medications, but also those really nice moments. It's called Do You Want to Get High?
Blue and inhale through your nose. Scrape every pore from the wood in the floor. She said, do you wanna get high?
Oh, yeah.
Don't eat no dinner tonight. I took a road trip to Mexico. It's cold. It's like we're falling in love. We can listen to that.